This two-minute tutorial continues our series on holds by looking at the multiple holds feature in Leap. This feature can be used to place holds on different titles in quick succession or place multiple holds on the same title as you would for a book club. To access this feature, navigate to the Holds Held tab in a patron's record. Use the More drop-down menu and select Multiple Holds. Select Add Titles and perform your search. Clicking on a title will add it to the multiple holds list. Continue this process until all titles are added. If you need to remove a title, select the title and click on the trash can icon. When ready, select Place Hold. A hold will be placed on all the titles at once. To place multiple holds on the same title, as for example with book club holds, you may want to use a copy and paste method. For this method, use the main Find tool to locate the desired bibliographic record. Copy the bib control number using Ctrl-C or right-clicking with your mouse and selecting Copy. Open the patron's record. If you already have the record open in the background, use the Workform tracker to toggle back to the patron. Access Multiple Holds and select Find Title. If the Multiple Holds Find tool defaults to a different qualifier, change to Control Number. Tip: you can save this search setup by selecting the star at the end of the search bar. This saves the search setup for when using the Find tool when placing a hold from the patron's record, but will not affect the search setup in the main Find tool. Use Ctrl-V or right-click on your mouse to paste the control number into the search bar and hit Enter on your keyboard to launch the search. Hit Enter on your keyboard again to add the title to the holds list. Continue pasting and adding until the correct number of holds have been added. Select Place Hold. Since the holds are all on the same title, a warning message will appear. Click through to continue until the holds have all been placed. Note, you do not have to use the bib control number to place holds using the copy and paste method. You may use whichever data point works best for your search. This may be a title, the ISBN, or others. If you want to add a note to the holds, expand Notes and enter your text before selecting Place Hold. The note will now be applied to every hold placed in this list. This has been a 2-minute tutorial on using the multiple holds feature in Leap. If you have any questions, please contact help@ccslib.org.